Alright, looking really good for the shucker. We have about 7 to 10 knots of wind straight on. Nice steep slope here. It's getting up to probably 10 knots there. Let's just chuck it and see. I've reduced the elevator throws to about 20%. Let's see how that goes. Oh yeah. Trim it forward a bit. Oh, it just wants to hang there. Oh yeah, look at that. Beautiful. Still going up a bit. There we go. Flying right into the sun, of course, but beautiful. Fast. Have to control those loops. Doesn't help looking straight into the sun. Inverted. Oh, you can just orient it whichever way you want. There we go, that's a better loop. Really feels light and nimble. Just carve around the sky. Oh, I love it. Turning into the slope easily. As long as you don't crank those lips too hard. Does it easy and keep your momentum going. It's one of the things with the slope aerobatics, you sort of go with the momentum. If it's sort of looking like it wants to do a certain trick, then you go with it. You don't sort of fight it. You come out of a loop with speed and pointing up, you can flip it over. Dancing on the wind. There we go, get his speed in the loop. Nice. Flies inverted beautifully. Tucks out of it nicely into a nice big roll and another one, or not, pull out of that. And it's going over again. I didn't want to come in. That's cool. Whee! Bit tough when it gets into the turbulent zone, so it's just sort of this in this area here. It's much better to actually land it back up there, because it gets a bit wild when it comes in close here, but that is a beautiful little slope glider. Oh, lovely. Thanks for watching.